A very good day to my dear students. Today we are going to do something very interesting. It is a fun activity. I hope you all enjoy learning computer. We all know about various tasks performed by a computer. One of the most important use of computer system is it can store huge amount of data. We can use a computer for storing various types of data, and computer can store them in an organized way. Even it takes less storage space for this task. So now we are going to know few more details regarding this. So today we are going to start a new chapter about database and MS Access as a database. Please follow the links for the videos for this chapter given below of this video in the description box and enjoy learning about database and MS Access. Dear children, after a short recess, when we shall resume our online classes, I shall explain this chapter once again thoroughly.